Jacob should come on as the first change of the fifth bowler. Look to bowl him down then.
Do we need to like bowl him a 4 or 5 over spell or just a short spell?
Just see how he's going. Okay, if he's keeping it tight.
Okay, how against we have given him a job and he's gone for like 3 or 4
I think it's just about giving him an opportunity bowl from this end. Yeah. And if he's going for runs, so you take him off. As you normally would have a good bowler. If he's bowling well and it's tight, then you can leave him off. Okay? Just the normal rules for that bowler. Then you need to think about check your other bowling options, which include yourself, mention possibly yourself.
Maybe even Ryan.
Yourself. Yep. Just go back. I really want to see Jacob get a chance to bowl. Okay. Ryan is an option.
What happens if he can hammer from the first 2 overs? So if he gets an over and he gets hammered,
take him off.
So should we have like a slip in there?